Okay. This crazy son of a bitch? Virgil Edwards. The Shepherd. Leader of a sect called the Seventh Generation, who believe mankind's about to face its final reckoning. A sadist with a silver tongue, who's been gathering lost souls from far and wide, promising eternal salvation. He's gone to ground, hasn't been seen in months, but folk been saying he's put out a call to arms for some kind of mass cleansing of sin. Groups of his followers are camped out in Roanoke Ridge, north of Annisburg, waiting for their shepherd to appear and show them the way. Maybe one of them has some information that'll lead you to him, so he can face his own reckoning.
Awakened, grasping in their unholy grasp. They are awakened. Are we surprised? No! Are we afraid? No, siree. To fear is to not be an awakened. We are the chosen children of the goddess, and she will shine down upon us. In death, we shall ascend to the highest rings of the celestial world, and in life, we shall conquer the earth. I clothe myself in the power...
Thank you.
him, but it will not extinguish. Who are you? You can't be. Can you? You have earned my death, Mahemoth. Will you take it? This is not the end. It cannot be the end. Quick, save your shepherd. The knight may still be vanquished. Let me loose! Damn you to-